So one group in particular that I want to recognize is our local real estate community, specifically SCORE, the Santa Clara County Association of Realtors. They stepped up with an innovative way to help us raise funds so that we have the money to help affordable housing. And we have Mike Sebelia from Keller Williams and a past president of SCORE who helped us spearhead the Realtor Challenge. Realtors stepped up and pledged $500 a year over 2 years to help us raise money for our first-time homebuyer programs. And I want to welcome Mike, who's going to talk about why he did the Realtor Challenge and help us recognize those in the room who have taken that challenge. Thank you, Mike.
Thank you, Kevin. Thank you very much. I'm really a substitute for the person that had the vision to get this started, and his name is Quincy Virgilio. Unfortunately, he wasn't able to make it today. He has some medical issues that he's taking care of. But he came to me last year, and I was president last year of SCORE, and he's a past president before that, and said, I have an idea that I want to get, and this is called a Realtor Challenge. Over 2 years, we want to get our fellow realtors to pledge $500 a year or $1,000, or of course we'll take more, and give it to the housing trust. And we started off slow with a pledge, if we can get 100 people, 100 fellow realtors or affiliates to do that, $100,000. Let's go up to $200,000. We have a total of 6,000 members in our organization, so you could add up the math of where this can go. So we feel it's extremely important that our realtor members give back to this organization that help provide opportunities for people that are first-time homebuyers. You know, our strengths of our economy really starts with the local neighborhood and people having a sense of neighborhood. People need a roof over their head. So we are really proud to be affiliated with this organization and to give back in way that we can. If I could take a minute, and I have some of the people here with me, if you could stand up that are part of the Realtor Challenge, and when I call your name, just stand up and be recognized, please. Barbara Lamberis, who is our 2012 president of SCORE. Okay. Maybe we ought to do the one clap, and then we could do it. Dave Walsh. James Dill. Carolyn Mountain. Chloe Linewind. And Carl Lee, thank you for your participation. Thank you very much.
To all our friends at SCORE, the realtor community is so key to our success. Thanks for being here today and for the great work you do throughout the year. Every year at our Housing Trust investor briefing, we recognize three housing champions: a public sector investor, a private sector investor, and an affordable housing organization partner. If you have a sweater, you will want to put it on now because you're going to get goosebumps from here on out. It is a pleasure to welcome to the microphone San Jose City Council member Ash Kalra and new first-time home buyer. I'm going to butcher your name. I just realized that. Soad Graib. Yes, I did butcher it. Jane Smith. Please come forward.
It is such an honor to be introduced by Carl Guardino. And it's an honor to be here as well. It's really such a great honor to be part of such a great organization and to allow people like Kevin and his committed staff to do the work that they do. I'm very happy to be here today and recognize the contributions of one of the Housing Trust's key investors and housing champions and celebrate their recent successes. We all know that the foreclosure crisis has affected so many, especially those of low to moderate income in our county. It is really with that backdrop that I'm so proud to take part in recognizing as one of our champion awardees today, the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development. And you know, with the federal government's assistance, $25 million came to the Neighborhood Stabilization Program in San Jose, which the Housing Trust was the lead agency of. And these programs are funded from President Obama's American Recovery and Reinvestment Act of 2009. So really, we have to thank President Obama for his continued commitment for reinvestment into our community and for focusing on the housing issue in the best way that he possibly can. With these funds, the Housing Trust has created exclusive partnerships to implement the acquisition, rehabilitation, and resale aspects of the Dream Home Program. With wonderful partners, the Housing Trust of Santa Clara County has offered informational workshops to the community. I've been to some of them. They're phenomenal. Many realtors come to those programs to help educate their clients. They provide outreach to potential program participants and help make the dream of home ownership a reality to many who could previously not do so. For your information, the Dream Home Program and the Purchase Assistance Loan Program help to mitigate blight, enhance neighborhoods with quality construction, and incorporate green building features in homes. The program will help create approximately 140 new homeowners, both through purchasing, renovating, and reselling foreclosed homes, and by providing loans directly to individuals purchasing distressed homes. And the programs assist low and moderate income home buyers across 35 census tracts, including in my council district 2, which has been heavily hit. But we not only have helped to get people into homes, but also we have helped to fund programs like Eden Housing's Ford and Monterey project, which is so critical to help get people into homes. So thank you all for being here. It's now my pleasure to introduce a first-time home buyer who benefited from a PAL loan from the Housing Trust funded by NSB2. So please welcome to the microphone, Soad Graeb.
Thank you so much. I just here to thank the program. It was really helpful for me. And able to be paying a mortgage where it's cheaper than what I was paying in rent after all these increases. And I'm really, really happy I was in a 2 bedrooms, apartment. Now I am in a condo. It's 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, a huge living room and a patio. Then I'm really happy. And this program really helped me, even if I was giving up and not finding. And then somebody from the program told me, don't give up, just keep looking. And then, well, finally I got it. And thank you, guys. It's really helpful.
Well, I think this is why we do what we do. And I'm very happy to have one of our newest San Jose residents and San Jose homeowners helped by this program. So thank you, Soad, for that wonderful testimonial. And now it's truly my pleasure to introduce Maria Kramer, the Acting Director of Community Planning and Development at San Francisco HUD, to accept the Champions Award on behalf of the federal government. And Maria, please come up here. We're so thankful because we know much of what we do would not be possible without your support and the support of the federal government. Thank you.
Thank you very much. First of all, I want to express my sincerest thanks for this honor you're awarding to HUD today. We're very proud to receive it. I'm here today with two of my colleagues from the Office of Community Planning and Development, Rebecca Blanco and Celia Jones, both who are instrumental in helping to implement the NSP program in Santa Clara County. HUD and its dedicated partners like the Housing Trust have been working together to address the foreclosure crisis that affects all of us in California and throughout the country. The Neighborhood Stabilization Program has built a successful record since 2008 when it was first implemented through the creation of jobs, treating foreclosed homes, and stabilizing neighborhoods. Just to give you a picture nationally, the program to date has treated 33,000 properties with NSP 1, 2, and 3 programs, and is projected to complete nearly 50,000 units of affordable housing before it's completed. It has provided home ownership assistance to more than 20,000 low-income households and demolished 25,000 blighted units in some of the hardest-hit neighborhoods across America. We are so happy and pleased to join you today to celebrate the successes of the Santa Clara County Housing Trust and look forward to working with you in the future. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you, Maria. Great job, buddy. Thank you.